Nice. You sure are a lively paddler. As soon as you start, the whole pool's moving. Nice, that's good. Definitely. Nice. What you wanted.
That makes it so much easier.
That was so awesome.
Because I can usually hold it there for like 5 seconds and just let down on it.
Like, instead of people actually thinking about the product, they're just looking at our form like, what are these guys doing? Working on hip snaps off of my boat, and she let go of the boat to wave to her mom, and then she lost grip and she went under, and she forgot in panic how to wet exit.
Oh, no.
So she was just flailing around, only for about 2 seconds, but it was enough to make her just freaked out, just even to get in the boat now.
Well, I thought you were going to say she did a hand roll. Like,
No, she hadn't yet learned to roll. I actually hadn't kind of rounded working with her on that. I figured keeping her hair dry at the beginning would make her fall in love with the sport, not be scared.
No,
we'll work our way into getting wet later. But I should have worked on wet exiting first, before anything. That's what they did with me. The first thing I did when I got in the kayak, the instructor said, I want you to wet exit. That's the first thing we did.
Oh, absolutely.
And I should have done that with her, but it was my dad and I's theory that, it was our theory that just not to scare her out of the sport right away by messing up her makeup the first time.
No, I've had clients with fundamental one class will say, oh, I can have a red exit, no problem. And then they haven't been able to get out of the boat. You know,
it's
and
so
like
scary.
you're doing draw strokes like crazy to get next to them so you can either roll them over or get under and pop them.
That's traumatizing.
I know, but it scares me, but
that was the longest I've ever heard. Stern
stall
in my life.
That was nice.
I think they both got it. I see two red lights blinking at me.
Yeah, we got all that. That's some sweet footage. So you're loving it, huh?
Yeah. I can really see a very nice playboat application there.
Sweet.
Because that's the longest I've called a stern or a bow stall ever.
Nice. Nice.
With that. It's helping me with my balance.